teacher. Today I'm gonna make some flaglets. I need scissors, sticks, and roller, and glue, and probably pencil. And I'm gonna cut this. Looks like a triangle, so I can make a flaglet. I'm gonna cut it. Those slingshots. Okay, so I make this right now, then I need a stick. Wait, so I'm gonna just glue it first. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna make this picture, so I'm gonna make this. This is so yuck. I mean, I was si ate to make any. Dude, this is so nice.
Make me.
another? Another one. They really want to draw a triangle.
No.
Here's me a fire. Okay. Then blue. I'm gonna use blue guy. Be sure that I'm gonna use a blue thing.
Thank you.
You.
No, I think they have long. It short and kind of it all. It all.
You're the goat. So, yeah.
You're the goat. Don't mind. Too long, long. Too long.
Mami, kalang animal. Misu. Parang luma. So, if I'm done, then I'm gonna show you how to see it. How to go with the flaglets. Let's go. Sour, salty, sweet, and one next thing. Bitter. Then I'm gonna show you how. Robot the pink of them.
Sweet.
Pink.
Do you like sweet?
I'm gonna write in my flag. Sweet. No, next post red.
So.
Okay, red.
Sour.
Let's hide one.
Salty. Blue. 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 Blue.
bitter.
Oh, it is bitter.
And the blue is bitter.
Represent sound sa muna siya. Ang pink is the chair.
The pink is for sweet.
Next.
The red is for sour. And the yellow is salty, and the blue is bitter. So
what are you?